Beautiful day again. I think it dropped down to 40 degrees last night, and it's chillier today than it was yesterday. I actually had to break out the hoodie and do the Glenwood Dune Trail system here. This area through here will eventually connect, and all this down in here is horse trail. So I stay away from that, and I'm actually going to go back this way, which will eventually take you to the Dunewood campground. Another dry summer. So I've walked 1.1 mile, 0.8 miles to the campground. So all in all, you get almost 4 miles going to and from. I have never seen this low ever. Normally, that's all water back there. That's why I almost didn't recognize it, because there's so much green. and reached the destination, Dunewood Campground.